Black Matt here, and welcome. Today we're gonna be looking at the funniest drug busts on Cops. You know what I'm saying? Oh, it's just PG. I thought it'd be like PG-13 or something. Man, they talking about drugs. How's this shit PG? You know what I'm saying? Does that make sense? Like, I expect it to like be PG-13, but I understand it's parental guidance. But what the fuck is PG like? You talking about drugs. Well, anyway, let's get to it. Let me shut up.
See a lot of different things day to day, a lot of different things going on. I mean, one day I might come in, have a slow, peaceful day. The other day, maybe real busy, a lot going on, a lot of different things happening. Just really never.
Officer B.L. Dolson.
It looks like just passed a hand-to-hand transaction back over there. A Caucasian male and a black male. Go ahead, swing around and see what's going on. Come on, put your hands on the car right there. Put your hand behind your back.
Damn, he got caught.
One on nine, the radio, one in custody. Hey, yo! Yo! Have a seat right here.
He got him pretty tight.
I know.
Nigga, I'm gone, bro. Like... But other dude should have been gone. Like, he didn't even call for back. Like, think about it, bro. This nigga did not call. I don't think he even called for backup. I don't think he just wanted to pull him over real quick. I don't think he called for backup. I don't think he even called for other officers to get the other nigga. If I was the other nigga, I would have been out, bro. The fuck, nigga?
Have a seat right here on the ground. On the ground. 109, I got one in custody. I'm trying to get another one. Stand by. Let me see your hands. Oh, drop your jacket.
What's going on, bro?
Let me see your other hand. Kind of give a little bit about what just happened here. Was he ready to turn in at the truck stop across the street? Saw the two males at the phone. They both started walking away. The white male had something cuffed in his hand. Called him back over. He tried to throw down what was in his hand in the street. And I picked it up. Turned out to be a small hit of what looks like to be crack cocaine.
Boy, I ain't gave that man nothing. That man had me by the blue flame, man.
Have a seat.
You, bro, this guy does crack too. There's no way in hell. Bro, he does crack too.
Go ahead, stand up. Come on.
Ow.
Is that the only hit you had?
You check everything in my pockets. That's the only thing I had in my hand.
Okay, so he sold it to you?
Yeah.
Well, I ain't sold that man now. I got my own. I got some.
Bro, he said, I got some of my own. Yeah, you look like you do some.
But I ain't, boy, it ain't healed.
So explain to me all what was going on over here.
He approached me. I walked over to the phone and he saw me said it.
Buster. Bro,
that was worth a drug.
Okay, that she just sold you the one hit though, with the $30 hit,
whatever that was.
Okay,
I wasn't gonna hide it from him. This is gonna kill my career.
Bro, shut the fuck up.
All right, so he, how did he approach?
You don't have to say shit, bro. I'm like, swear, bro. Like, oh shit, this shit burning me. Bro, you don't have to say shit, bro. Like, what the fuck, bro?
And get you with
you. Walked over and all this. And I walked up to here.
So you've done this here before?
No.
First time? How long you been smoking?
I've only tried it twice.
All right, come on, have a seat over here for me. So what's your story?
I came up here, finna come get me. I'm finna go down there and get something to eat, take me a bath.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Bubba walked over to the damn phone booth, asked me about the blue flame. I told you no damn serve drinks no more and all that type of ain't no drug transaction being made. I don't sell drugs.
So where do you get the crack from?
Well, I could not tell you that. If I had some crack, boy, I would be smoking it. I use drugs. I don't sell no drugs.
Okay. Go ahead, have a seat right there.
All
right. Got one guy saying that he stole it to him. Got another guy saying he didn't. pretty much what I saw was, I saw the hand-to-hand transaction that was sitting over there at the corner of the store.
I got my money.
Where's your money at?
I got my money.
Where?
Open the shop. Open the back up. Keep my money cut.
Okay. And how much did you say you gave him?
20 and 2 fives.
20 and 2 fives. Just like he said.
That man did not get, I had that in my hand.
So how do you know 20 and 2 fives?
Because that's what I had in my hand.
That's what you had in your hand?
Yeah, I had that in my hand.
Okay. So you didn't sell him the $20 piece for $30?
I ain't sold that man no drugs, man. I don't sell drugs. I use drugs.
Okay, well, we're going to go ahead and we're gonna take this little $30 and we're going to book it into evidence.
Man, we ain't got to do that, bro. I sit there and told you what went on, man. That man bought some crap from Idaho.
Wow, man. I ain't just gonna straight rat dude like that, cause yo ass.
I don't sell drugs. I had them same $30 in my hand when I walked over there, cause I was going in my pocket, get my money out, make sure I had change to use the phone.
A 20 and 2 fives. I know what I saw, and we gonna run it like that. So y'all both gonna ride down together, and then we gonna let the judge decide what's really going on.
I can go for that, man. Don't take my last money, man. That's all the money I got in the world, man. Leave. Don't take my last money.
This fucked up for laughing, but the way he said it is just like, Nick, bro, shut your ass up.
When I get out, man, I got to have some money to take to my son, man.
Yeah.
To your son?
He's ready to go in.
How long are they going to keep him in?
You got a record? You probably get out in about 3 or 4 hours, to be honest. Yeah. They'll give you a court date. You'll go to court tonight. And they'll give you another court date to return, and then the trial process will start. Okay? All right, come on this way.
Oh, man, I got it, this girl, man. Just because that man seen my money don't mean he right, man. That's not right, man. And that's all the money I got out my check, man. I go on and go to jail or whatever and get out, but boy, I don't take my last $30, man. That's all the money I got, man, out my check, man. I get a check, man. I need my money, man.
You want to step up in there, man?
Damn.
I told him he can make a phone call from his phone, so if you're going to flex stuff, can you let him make a call? Because he's got a truck over there with a load in it, he said. Isn't it all?
Well, anyways, you guys, like, subscribe, catch you next time. Good night.